Hello everyone, this is Cypherdeck and welcome to Skybreak. This is a game that I just picked up and we are playing this character. It started out where we get an idea that we are coming to this planet to find a cure. And it is run by droids, robots, who have infested the planet since humans were pretty much moved away from it or pushed off of the planet. So here we are, we tried to come to the planet and we were caught in a storm apparently, and here's our guy. This crash. I'm lucky to be alive. I hope the others are fine. My spaceship is damaged and won't survive long in this storm. My drone, did not make it. I need to find my bearings. So I got bearings. Oh, hey, are you my droid? Are you the droid I'm looking for? Can I crouch? Can I alt? Can I C? Can I V? Can I R? Can I? I know that you're telling me Q. Okay, now Q, it wants me select the hacking. Ooh, hacking. I like hacking, taser. And shoot the drone to reactivate it. My poor drone. Okay, I guess I'll do that. I bring you Shuffle Azzle. What? Did I do anything? What's happening? Are things okay? Are you okay? What am I doing? What? Why can I move? Is there a thing? Oh, wait a minute. Select taser. Oh, wait a minute. What was I supposed to hit? Bloom. Press R. Am I hacking? Is it hacking it? What's going on? Oh, I got a minigame. Okay, so what? okay, it wants me to, okay, and then it wants me to done, okay, right, oh, wait a minute, and then it wants me to go, bling, I hacked it. Use the sonar of your droid to detect some points of interest around you. Select the drone in your item list to use it. Oh, okay. Okay, IR. Oh, what? Oh, look at you. You're so cute. You did a little bloop bloop bloops. Okay. All right. Points of interest. Is this a... Okay. E. E is a thing. Okay, wait a minute. Am I supposed to... Oh, okay, I've changed weapons now. I want to hack things, though. Okay, use... Okay, I got the R thing. Are you just telling me to just keep doing this as I move? Okay. Okay, I'm not seeing any points of interest, but thank you, buddy. Thank you, guy. So this is a game that is a survival game, a crafting game, a walking game, I guess you would also say. And we have to collect just things and items. Do we shoot that thing? Can we take control of it? Or can we just go up to it and say, hey, are you good? Oh, art. Oh, so cute. I see a little bling. Ooh. Do I want to I'm getting things. I got things. Oh, the storm. As time passes, the storm gets stronger. After the first level, all mechas' shields are reduced by one. After the second level, all mechanica's shields are reduced by two, and a heavy fog presents the use of any localization system to claim the storm. Okay, the storm must be these things. It's not actually this storm, right? To claim the storm, interact with weather controller to find an air iodizer. It's a fragment. I got a fragment. Whoa. What are you? What's that? What's that thing? Hey, you're not a thing? You look like a thing. You look like a thing I do not want a thing with. You know what I'm saying? Thing? Can I come up to this? Can I eat? Can I get stuff out of it? What are you? What's this thing? What's that? Are you the remnants of a big old robot that used to cut down trees? And are old tree birds? Nothing? Nada? Are you telling me to follow this line? Is this the line that you want me to follow? Or are these rocks? What's going on here? I see a plant. Nope. Bloop bloop. Give me that little sonar thing. Ooh, mucus. It seems sickening or whatever, but mucus is a thing. Ooh, what's this thing? Save. Okay, and then E, use iodine. Okay, storm level reduced. Oh, the storm is caused by the planet. Okay, now I understand the fragments and all of that and all those things and such and such. Wait a minute, is this available again? I'm gonna be like a new for a while. Ooh, I can do the runny. I can't jetpack though, apparently. I would think that I would be able to get scrap off of these guys. Okay, the power button looking item is actually where it wants me to go. So let's do that, I guess. Okay, wait a minute. Those are points of interest. Maybe those are the things that I just need to turn all of them off. Oh, please don't die. Please don't. Oh, nice soft landing on the tree. Storm level reduced. A new plant. Medical plant. Ooh. Oh. New crafting manual available. Quick repair. Tab for inventory. Raw materials, mucus, plants, seeds. Crafting requires that thing and such. Oh, what? Wait a minute. So how does this work? The cure. Oh, okay. Item. You select what it is that you want to make. Plant two. So it doesn't even matter what kind of plant it is. It's just a plant. Plant seed. Oh, we can plant. We can harvest or grow seeds maybe. How are you doing, little buddy? Can I press E on you? Okay, so, anyway, there's a thing over here that it wants me to go to, which looks like a small little base. Is this my base? Am I trying to get power to this base? It looks like there's a landing thing up there. Quest, activate the station dock. Okay. Lift, refill, cargo. Okay. Activation in 3 seconds. Whoa! Jeez! That scared the heck out of me. Okay. station dock activated. What about it? What's it do? Look at that. There's a little thing, and you can tell because there's lightning around it. Okay. Call the sky lift. Call sky lift? Go to the station above the clouds. What? Hey, is there... Oh my... What in the world is that? Look at that! It's like this area specific... Oh my goodness! What is... Oh my god, it's... Okay, is that 42 my health? Heal yourself. Quest, heal yourself. Okay. Is this my base? The mission is a failure. We are two survivors to have reached the station. Our ship will not have enough energy for a flight to Earth, but we have no choice. We are now leaving with the plant samples left by the team of biologists. This is our best hope against the virus. There's a little tornado-looking thing there. Okay, thank you. Escape, okay. First off, we got a E. Okay. This is our storage chest. Inspect. Inventory. Okay, so health ammo gives Mecha 60 hit points. Endurance serum, quick repair, heals armor points. Is this armor points or is this health points? I guess this is, we'll take only one. Okay. Okay, and then we'll get out of that. And then we'll go into our inventory and we will... Okay, quick selection. Okay, we'll go to this. And how do I use that? Oh, E. What? Oh, I'm still next to that thing. Okay. How do I use? Okay, I see that. Do I press one? Okay, R to use it. R is to use an item. Try to communicate your position for help. Okay. Whoa. Evolve what? Chip available. Armor. Blaster charge speed or change speed? Charge speed. Travel, carry more items, endurance. So we'll be able to increase the quality of our character later on. And this looks like a little scientific thing, but can I not? Okay, I can't do anything with that. Ooh, biologics or bio. Oh, this is, I can plant things. Okay, so let's go ahead and can we, plant seeds. R. Okay, I don't want to remove the plant. I just wanted, then we'll do, okay, wait a minute. Do we have no more plant seeds? No. Okay, so we do have, are you going to give me, I like the little pop-up thing, but you're not letting me, whoa. Are you having a problem? Are you okay? What? Why do I have multiple drones? Anyway, this looks like our, what is this? Oh. Fix one crystal is what's required for that. Two crystals, three crystals, of course. And this one is, oh. Now, I'm not gonna go into what this is right now. I've just heard or seen about it. So I'm gonna just say that that'll be pretty cool once we get that available. All right, so again, I really don't know much about the game yet. I just have some basic understanding of what the game is about. Do you have anything in you? What is this? What's that thing? What? That is cool. So I didn't have to use that potion. I wasted it. E. Okay, so this is just the map. Place cursor, select. Okay, I know I'm going pretty fast through this. So I'm just trying to get through the quest. The radio seems to be working. Let's see if anyone is on the line. Mayday, we have just crashed on Arcania. Is anyone there? Nothing. Wait, I'm getting a weak signal. It's coming from another island. I hope the others are still alive. I need to join them. Okay. So we have this arc story with this individual, but he's also trying to get to his friends. Oh my goodness. Please tell me I can get a spaceship thing. Oh, please. Call ship. Nothing is happening. So apparently I'm gonna have to be able to contact them, I guess. Nothing is happening. Okay, yes, I get that. Nothing here. So pretty much, this is our home, and I guess okay, we need to go in here, quest, go back to this, wait a minute, whoa, what? Go back to the spaceship to fix it. Oh, we can fix our spaceship. Was this where we came in? Yes. Look at that. Look at the layers of the storm. Okay, so now we need to go back to our ship. Do you remember where it is? I don't. Okay, so I see that there is plant here. I'll get that, but I also see that there's this. Okay, I got blaster ammo is what I got out of that. Whoa. Uh-oh. It's saying combat. Mechanics have a life bar and several shield bars. Damage will first affect the shield life. A shield. Life is affected when a shield bar breaks, so no shield remains. Okay. Where is it? Oh, there it is, like right in front of me. Oh, hey, ho, hey, hey, ho. Okay, hacking. Okay. I can't hack it. This is. Can I make you my pet guy? Ooh, Okay, hacked mechas will follow you and protect you. When you go into the sky station, they teleport into it and have their shield and health restored. They can be upgraded within the station. That room that we were in, that's what. Oh, can I name you? Okay, he is Feline One. What is, can I press E on you? Aw, he's my little buddy. Look at his little face. Let's call him Cinnamon. Yeah, he has that little red on him. Hey, Cinnamon, follow me. Nothing there. Seems to be a centralized storm right here, so we must be close to one of those things, more blaster things. Yes, there's, I see two of those robots. Can I have more than one? Okay, full charge. When weapon changes, when you aim it, your weapon charges when you aim it. When your mecha is stunned after a shield break, shooting it with a full charge will reload its shield. Shooting an enemy with a full charge inflicts more damage. So wait a minute. When your weapon charges when you aim it, when your mecha, meaning my pet, is stunned after a shield break, shoot it with a full charge will reload its shield. So I can actually use my weapon to load my pet's shield and break down the other mecha's shields. Just looking. Come on, Cinnamon, we got it! You got it! Oh my goodness, you're so awesome! And we got scrap off of that one. How, oh. Okay, there we go. We charged your shield. Nice. Oh, that's kind of sad. We had to do that, but you know they were guarding the station. We need to get rid of all the ionizers. Whoa! Who's ours and who's not? Oh wait a minute, that's feline one. Is that? Oh wait a minute, are you my pet? Oh, I hope you're doing well. I mean, I don't want you to die or anything. That'd be bad. All right, we need to go up to this. Okay, this is where we've been. So we're close to our ship. There it is. Okay. Okay, so we're at our ship. It looks really bad. I'm afraid I won't be able to fix the spaceship. I'll take my things and find another way to reach the other island. Okay. Open your storage chest. Okay, where is the... Okay, it's in the back. Really? Seven, eight, five, four. Okay. Really? Right now you're fighting? Okay, we took everything from there. Is that not our... That's our pet. Okay, feline is our pet. Can I please name you? Can I please... Okay, I need to give you your shield back. Am I a full charge? Is that not... Okay. Alright. Tab. Quest. Find a way to reach the other islands. A drone can help you... What? The drone? My drone? Come on. Can I... What? Wait a minute. Why do we keep getting attacked? Okay. Okay, we need to take our little pet guy, and we need to get Scrimp over this one, and we need to get him back over to our base. Did I not get this one already? Okay, we have two more chests over here. Plus, is that a new... Okay, mucus. Get that. This chest. 21 blasters. That's open. This is not... That is. Okay. Okay, so... That's so weird. We just walk straight into here and it's completely not... Not a problem. Looks like nothing is up there. Let's go ahead and get feline up there. Maybe at the station where our little pet is, we'll be able to Hey buddy. Okay. Can I name you? Level up takes 2 fragments. I have 13 fragments. Increases damage. He needs shield
Adds extra shield bars. He definitely needs that. I don't want to deactivate. I do want to change his name, though. That takes 26 to upgrade. So I'm going to have to find more wind turbines, it looks like. But I can do this for 2. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Well, that's kind of, the suck. I guess we'll go ahead and do that. And this inflicts damage within a range of 30 meters. That's pretty cool. So I need to get another fragment for that. All right, let's check our plant. I'm guessing it wants us to go to the spaceport now. I don't know why it wants me to remove that plant specifically. We'll heal just because I can, and it's cheaper than using potions. Let's see. So it wants us to go to here, I'm guessing. Call a ship. Nothing is happening. The Awakening. Find a way to reach the other island. The drone can help you explore. The drone. Hey, drone. Hey, buddy. You said? I can't tell. Alright, so. Okay, map. Map. So, I can't tell where this is that it wants me to go, but this is all filled with clouds. When I get done with this planet, do I go to another planet? Is this only one of several planets? And, because, I mean, this is where we're at. For the games that I've been playing, this doesn't really seem like a very big area, but I guess we'll find out. A lot of it so far has just looked like the same place. Alright, so. Now, if it was possible to have a pet that we could ride, that would be pretty cool. Alright. So, I don't know why I keep seeing these. Is it, if I turn that off, will it actually, okay, so I do have a stamina bar, by the way. And hi, guys. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, what's that? What's this? What's that thing? I got 2 fragments from that. Okay, I can't do anything else with that. Got some scrap. You're doing good. You're doing much better. All right. Let's check this. I mean, I think I've already used it, right? Should stop the rain. Storm level reduced. Oh, wait a minute. I saw the storm move, I think. I don't know. Who knows these things? All right. Where am I heading? Where am I at? Let's just run in a random direction and pick up everything we can. Storm level reduced. We'll just run by everything here. We'll turn everything off. I know that that thing is the one that's near my spaceship because it's right over there. But we'll just walk in this direction. There's one. I know I have it. Go, feline. Go, feline. They do get stunned by that. You good, feline? Give me those fragments. Give me those fragments of awesomeness. All right, reduce that. I guess we'll just keep harvesting things. I mean, is there going to be at some point a time where it actually tells me that I got a new recipe because I have a certain amount of items, or are there only specific items that I can create until a certain amount of time? I don't know. Uh-oh. Reload. Ammo. Oh, okay, so this is my spaceship. Okay, R. Spaceship, that tower that we've been to. This one we haven't. There's nothing else over here that it's showing. So let's go this way. Of course, we're gonna pick up the plants as we go. New crafting. Oh yeah, what's this? Ionized battery to plug in an ion. Oh, have we not been able to do that previously? No, we need mucus. Don't you do that to me. Where you at, buddy? Where were you on that? Oh, wait a minute. Does it have to be with this? Nope. How do I... It said, what is this? What is that? Gives mecha points. Okay, so yeah, we definitely need to. That's hit points though, right? That's not shield. Life points. We don't need life points. We need to be able to inflict. Okay, that's what we actually wanted on. Okay, wait a minute. Give me that one that we haven't been to. It's 30 meters that way. I saw something over here, didn't I? That's the problem with getting interrupted. So you see something, and then you don't know if you saw it. So I can make batteries. I need mucus now. Okay. It is powerful enough to detect a station dock on another island. Need to continue. Activate. Okay, our guy is doing that. Okay, we need to take care of our kin. We need to take care of our kin. There we go. I'll help you get that. Give me your fragments. Are we good? Are you good? Activation in 1 second. A beacon. A new island is now available to access. Okay, can we go to map and see this said island? Does that mean that I can call a ship now? I don't know. Give me the deets. Give me the shuffles. Okay, so let's keep going this way. I just want to look at what's going on. It looks like we're coming up to an island or ocean. There's a ionized thing there. Do we need to? Okay, we need to get this mucus. We'll make a battery. We'll see if... What the heck was that? Okay. Uh-oh. Did not mean to do that. It takes 2 mucus. I'm not liking this. This is probably a keep away signal saying, hey, you can come over here and try it, but you might die. Oh, jeez. Is it? Let's do the running runs. I thought I saw a beacon over here. Oh. Storm level reduced. Thank you for the blaster, Stiff. And we'll get this one too, since apparently I didn't see it. Okay. How much mucus do I have? Only one. I need two for a battery for an ionizer. No clue what an ionizer is specifically. Oh yeah, we were going to check. Is this just a coast? Can I not go along the coast? Can I see water? Or is it just a floating island of death? See water. Okay, I see water. It's just that I can't go down there. Alright. Let's go collect this plant over here. You know... You good, feline? How do I... Okay. I guess I don't understand it. I don't understand that whole thing. Rock... Can't loot those. Nothing there. Got a plant over here. I think what we'll do is we'll head back. And we'll go just in this direction. Just so that we can check to make sure we've got everything. You understand that you gotta die now, right? Okay. See a chest over here. So we're pretty much locked in this area. Hence the need for another island. Selection, get this little guy back up, and we'll get this up because we just have three of them. It just feels wrong. It just feels wrong. Alright. So we'll get back to our base and we'll see if we can now call the shuttle, call the ship. Call the thing, because a ship would be very helpful for traversing these islands, I would think. And even if it's a small ship, that would be great. Plus, I have not seen anything other than the feline, as far as the pet goes. And I think once we get on here, it will actually, doesn't it heal his shields as well? So, we got new fragments, we can maybe get his shield made. That would be great. Get cinnamon all taken care of. Look at that little face. Look at that face of that you only a mother could love. Alright, let's go this way. He's over here. Definitely don't want to use my fragments this time, but his health is, yes. Taken care of. Plant? Oh, did it change? Does it now have the little things? Did I get more seeds? No, I did not. I got scrap though. And I need to find more mucus plants. What's this? Select a dock station. Okay, quest. Find the others. The signal location has been added to the map. Signal location. Okay, there it's down this way, I guess, or oh, there it is. There, can I? Okay, so we have to be able to get there, I would think. Can I get a ship now? Nothing. Meh. Well, guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed. I know I'm full health, but I'm going to just do it anyway, just because it's cold, looks nice. And let me know what you think. What do you think of the game? It kind of looks a little different, and I like different. So, anyway, guys, this is Cypher Deck. Peace out.